Watching a TED talk on the internet is an incredible experience, especially since we are able to scroll down to read the transcript in greater detail. Audio transcription tools are really helpful, and we can see them as priceless pieces of software. They are indeed a true savior. It's a tough job though, but this is exactly where NLP can come in, because it has the capacity of learning as well as understanding the nuances of different languages, voices and dialects. Hello and welcome to all our viewers. I am Abhinav Sinha and I'm here this week in yet another episode of AI Weekly Gossip. And today I will talk about top AI powered audio transcription tools for 2021. Number one, Otter.ai. Otter is a virtual assistant which does all the note taking for every Zoom call, Google Meet or lecture. Otter offers a smart live transcription and provides features like keyword search and playback. Its speech recognition system combines AI and machine learning to feed semantics into the system. The NLP takes over to understand words and their pronunciation. Also, ML works around a huge dataset within a large neural network comprising of many nodes. Number two, Amazon Transcribe. Amazon Transcribe is one tool to watch out for in 2021. Amazon Transcribe is also being offered to enterprises like contact centers, VOD, etc. Amazon Transcribe performs transcripting utilizing the deep learning based automatic speech recognition process. Number three, Trint. Trint is marketed towards content creators. However, it is an exclusive and cost heavy service. Automation, speech recognition, and NLP are the building blocks to this AI transcriber. Number four, Sonix. Sonix's market positioning is of a quick to transcribe product. From premier universities to popular media companies, it has several large enterprises in its customer list. Sonix has amazing features like automated time code realignment and speaker labeling, all built on cutting edge AI. Number five, Descript. Descript is an audio transcription tool that offers a lot more than just audio transcribing. Descript's AI capacities work in a doc-like manner that works great for business collaboration. It depends on a third-party enterprise grade transcription engine to handle the AI transcription. Not just this, the AI system can also be utilized for editing podcasts, text-to-speech overdub, and videos, along with screen recording and remote recording features also available. Well, this is all for this week. I will meet you again next week with a new topic on artificial intelligence. Till then, stay safe and do not forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon.